scam. Married in Vegas, we don't need a guest list. I don't wanna think.